I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would